schedule kind of tension, as this is asked by our respected Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi ji to stay at home for 21 days. This is gonna affect our lifestyle, our mental wellness, but I have something by which we can get rid of this problem also, because this is very important to stay at home. So first of all, I want to address all the parents who are worried about their children. Just ensure proper health, proper diet and proper sleep and proper being hygiene all the time. And for children, please do not waste this time. This is a golden opportunity. You can utilize this time by indulging yourself in your hobbies and taking online courses at home. And this is going to help you to plan up the future success. And just do not panic. We can beat this coronavirus together by maintaining social distance. Again, it means by staying at home. Just stay at home and just think about the people who are working for us continuously day and night without taking rest, like doctors. They are treating every patient continuously day and night. They are not taking rest for a minute also. And for the people who are providing us household groceries, and for the pharmacists, they are providing us medical facilities. They are risking their life for us so that we can stay at home. Just please pray for them, and we should show some respect towards them by clapping for them. And please maintain social distance, stay at home and be safe, and do not panic.